Hello, everybody. My name is Jaybberwocky, and I'm here today with, believe it or not, some Rainbow Six Siege. I've obviously owned this game for quite a while. I spoke about this in one of my recent videos. And for whatever strange reason, just never thought to record any of it. So I'm here today with my friend Dane, and we're going to do a bit of terrorist hunt, have some fun, maybe do some knife pistol only, just something we do to fuck around with the terrorist hunt, you know, challenge ourselves a little bit. So I hope you enjoy the video. Let's jump right into it.
Is that first one? That first one's Pulse, isn't it?
Sledge.
Sledge? That's a pretty awesome one.
Yeah, quite like the look of that one. If only I had the credits to buy it.
Yeah, right. 2,700. It's like, no, 12.
Okay. Aw, shit. Protect hostage. I really should fucking buy... what's his name? Is it Mute? No. No, Pulse. I should buy Pulse.
I have him. He's pretty good, actually. He was the first dude I had, aside from Doc.
Well, his, I hear his heartbeat sensor's been updated. It looks a bit better and shit, and it's actually quite useful.
It was previously, but from the fact that healing is slightly more useful to us than a heartbeat sensor.
Oh, yeah, of course. I'm just gonna block up this window as well.
Vito secured!
We need to barricade that wall.
Yep.
EDD mounted. Let them come. Window blocked!
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
No, wait. I'm still outside. No!
Device primed. Keep an eye on door.
Okay, I think we're alright. Oh shit. Ah! Oh! Straight off the bat. Just gonna reinforce this quickly.
Three hostages left.
That was quick. Oh. Right here. Come on. Come on, poke your head. Whoa! Tricky buggers. Real fucking tricky.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Just need to get one more reinforcement. It's a real shame that, Yeah, hole's done. I've just gotta do this other wall here. It's a real shame that, refill box doesn't refill your gadget.
Reinforce the wall!
Yeah.
Assuming that your character has a gadget that has a certain amount of uses, of course. Shit, we're gonna have to watch out for this trapdoor, too. I think sit up at the same spots, pretty much. Yeah, that's a good idea. I can hear him to our right, like through that big door. Yep. Is that a foot?
Let me know.
Where the fuck's that coming from? Outside walls.
Shield.
Yeah, that's right.
Hostiles eliminated.
That's right.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage.
Not that this window really matters, but I'm gonna barricade it anyway. I realize I haven't even freaking put barbed wire out anyway.
Oh man. Do it now though.
Yeah.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Just make sure I don't get surprise attacked from above.
Yep. It's a shame you can't reinforce from underneath them.
Yeah.
Big door again. Either that or this wall that I'm at. I can't see under this door anymore because there are so many bodies in front of it. Come on! Drop that goddamn shield already! How many frickin' bullets do I have to put into your legs?
Oh, the shield.
Shot him in the kneecaps.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
Oh boy.
Doorway barricaded!
Come on, come on, come
Keep
on,
the
come
hostage
on, come on.
Safe. Hostiles approaching.
Put this here again. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. They're totally gonna come from above us this time.
Yep.
Razor wire up.
Left, right, I start.
No, they're coming in from that same big door area again, I think. And my side as well. Yep, I can see the shield through the wall. I destroyed the charge. Shit. Shit. Oh, bomber, bomber. He's down. Door to your left as well. Wow. Almost there. Big door.
Hostiles eliminated.
Nice. I didn't use the trapdoor once.
That was weird.
Yeah. He was just waiting out there.
That went well.
Better than it normally does, at least.
Oh, man.
Oh, Terrorist Hunt Classic. I feel like I want to go with Fuse. Blow
I'm
some
just gonna
shit
run
up.
Through confusing places with a knife. Hopefully I'll last longer than 3 seconds.
Yeah.
Evidence.
I swear this has never happened to me before. Just your dying words.
Eliminate the terrorist.
Phrasing.
Yeah.
Boom.
I've got you covered.
Oh shit, I can already see them, I think. Guy. Yep. Oh shit, he ran right in front of me. He missed a guy. Bomber. Shit. Oh. Another one. He's down.
Go. Favelas. Oh. Dude, this off the stairs.
Fuck. Fuck. These motherfuckers are everywhere.
Yep, favelas. We'll be doing this one a few times. I like this map.
It is pretty fun.
It's a hard, fast map. A
lot of breakable walls.
Oh, I gotta find that movie. I watched it a few years ago. It was a weird fucking movie, one of those SBS 3 movies. And it was a Brazilian movie, and it was all about favela fighting.
Yeah.
The police force that work in the favelas against the drug lords and whatnot.
Yeah.
And it was fucking hard, and it was balls to the wall, Brazilian fucking. The police were going to be hard out.
Eat a dick, terrorists! Oh shit! Got him. Fuck. I have 3 health left.
That's where I died. Those two at the top of the stairs.
Yep.
Man, a shotgun. Perfect in this environment.
Yeah, I totally should have gone for sledge. Although, I'm not gonna deny that that cluster charge came in handy.
Fuck yeah, that would have helped.
Ah! Fuck! God! Shit! Other direction, other direction, oh god! I'm just gonna hide in this corner. Shot him in the butt! As Deadpool would say, right up Main Street. I have 7 enemies left. I'm literally just gonna, like, fire off shots to attract them and just hide in this fucking corner. Although, somehow I don't think that's gonna work right now.
No, they're probably in a whole different building.
Oh god, I don't want to move. Ah, fuck! Oh yeah, no!
Four eliminated all friendlies.
He was just waiting there. Look at him.
Fucking shot. Just the whole table's gone to pieces.
It's just wildly firing at me, not even aiming. Alright, I'm gonna go with my shotgun this time.
Alright.
Alright, gentlemen. Crack your knuckles and tighten your buckles. I'm gonna go for a frag grenade instead of flash. Blow some shit up. It is the prime blow some shit up map.
Eliminate the terrorists.
I don't wanna.
Let's take them fast and clean.
There you are. Right.
Yeah.
Let's do this. This is the building.
And that window's boarded up this time.
Well, there's more, right?
Bomber. He's coming after you. Oh, you got him?
Got him.
Whoa! He's here again. Another one. Oh, no! Oh, you son of a bitch. That's the only thing about them shotguns. They're not great for taking out bombers.
Nothing's great for taking out bombers.
Jesus!
Behind you as well, maybe. Yeah, to your right. That's a great thing about directional headphones. They might be above you. Yeah, they're coming out behind you. Run like the wind! Oh. Found the land of barbed wire. Flashbang. Nice. Find you again.
That's not.
Oh. Shit.
Just would not vault.
I like this room.
That one.
Right there, right there.
Thanks for covering me, Wade.
Yeah, right. Yeah, you know what to do. To your left, behind you. Can hear him running around and yelling and shit. You've also got nitro nearby somewhere. Down that hall, the pink hallway. Pink hallway of death. Stairs. Ooh, 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 ooh. You can see it on the fucking top of the stairs there. One more coming at you through the door, I think. They're moving. Up on the, like, the top of the stairs as you walk up. That just behind your head as you would be walking up the stairs.
Moving to support. 3 enemies remaining.
On that ridgeline area. Best to just sit put. Stay put, sit tight, whatever it is I was trying to say. Not the octopus!
Op 4 eliminated.
I know, right? Those bastards.
Oh, yeah, he had a little beanie and everything. Nicely done, sir. Residential plane.
It's time we've had to protect someone in this fucking place.
Yeah, it should be interesting.
Well, we can pick a place. Meeting room.
Yeah, I think so.
Completely lock that place.
I have bear traps.
Force the area. Hostiles regrouping.
What's that? Think ahead.
What's your person have as there?
Bear traps.
Bear traps.
Literally fucking bear traps.
All of a sudden, bear trap!
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, what?
Do not have enough reinforcements for this fucking place.
That was a rip-off reinforcement. Can you take that down and get it refunded?
No, I don't know.
Keep the hostage safe. Fuck it. Hostiles approaching.
It's on now.
Those are piss-and reinforcements.
I think that's just the way it is, man. Here they come.
For those pedals, anyway.
Oop.
Watch your head.
Oop. Hello. Just cover me from that door for a second. Where the fuck was that? Oh shit! Oh shit! Where the fuck? Did you kill that guy?
Guy that bombed in, yeah.
Oh!
The threat has been eliminated.
He got fucking bear trapped. He was also still yelling after he died.
This zone is covered by the enemy. Retreat.
Oh, fuck you. Okay. So, let's... I'm gonna put a bear trap outside.
Yeah.
Setting up.
The official terminology for it is welcome mat.
Barricade set! Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Which I thought was kind of funky. Okay, I'm going to... There's literally nothing we can do against this wall here. I'm going to put a barricade here. Okay, I can't. I'm going to put one here then. There we go. Got this one. I think that's my last reinforcement.
All reinforced.
I think they're coming through the same place. No, thermite. That was lucky. Shield was facing the wrong way, took him down straight away. Oh shit! Same wall, different section. And the door. One more. This side, door.
Hostiles neutralized.
Nice. Well shit, we're fucked.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
Okay. I'm going to put a bear trap here.
Setting the welcome
directly underneath the shield. that is perfect placement. Nobody would ever know.
Can't do anything about that.
Yep. Come on, give me another wall reinforcement.
Keep the hostage safe.
Oh, you son of a
no,
bitch.
No, can't do anything about it.
Fuck. Okay.
I've got one. That's it.
Yeah. Looks like we're just gonna have to cover this. Yeah. Here they come. Nice. I shot him in the nuts as he was falling down.
Oh, that's bad. Shield.
It's all good. I had a good angle on him. Ah, shit, I'm down. This side, other wall. Ah, fuck. Oh, God. And your door again. I'm using the reinforced wall as cover. Whee. Thank Christ for this fucking shield. Come on.
door.
Reloading.
Fuck. Shield. Go prone, goddammit. I don't want to hear this can't go prone here bullshit. No excuses. Oh, fuck. One more. Whoa!
Hostiles eliminated.
Nice. What do we got? One more wave?
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
Can we move the hostage? No, we totally can't. Fuck. I was gonna try and move him into the office. Alright.
Door secured!
I have 27 health left.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Fuck, this is gonna be so bad.
Fuck, I need ammo.
I can't see him anywhere. The cameras have nothing on them. Shit. Whew.
That deterred them.
Yeah. This gun ain't bad for a 9mm Sten replica.
Ceiling
behind you.
Three hostiles left.
Door. Jesus. Yeah, this gun ain't bad for a 9mm Sten replica, but
hostiles neutralized.
I quite like her pistol, though. She's got a freaking 45.
Friendly's victorious.
I just love her.
Ah! Jesus.
Well done, bitches.
Yeah, that wasn't fucking bad. Oregon, Terrorist Hunt Classic. Do you want to do all knives?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I wasn't joking. Alright, I don't like you.
Like, yeah.
Oh, that's our only pistol. Stun grenades, the commando, cool. Okay. Touch that fucking cowboy.
Unless he's got explosives on it. Then touch his backpack first.
Yeah, with bullets.
Stay alert. Don't miss a thing.
From a little bit further back.
Alright, pistols out. Hello? Knock, knock. Whoa. Left.
Whoa. Flashed.
Got one of them down.
Nice.
Not much going on in here so far. Whoop! Ow, I flashed myself. What the fuck? How did that happen? The freaking... Oop. Hello! Flash grenade went through the door, but for some reason it still flashed me. I have one health left.
Nice.
And I totally just snuck up behind a guy. Also, I found the nitro room. It's the stairs. It's the stairs leading down to the basement, and there's also some in this room. Oh shit, you're dead? Oh no!
Yeah.
No! Fuck you, you don't see shit! Fuck. Oh god! They are literally coming at me from every fucking side. Oh, I thought that was a guy. What the fuck? I'm just gonna hide in this fucking room. Forever. You'll never take me alive! Fuck. So much nitro.
Bad room.
Yeah. Bad couple of rooms. Was that just one bomber?
Yeah, I just had one.
Fuck.
Yep.
Oh shit. No, no, no. Oh, that was so epic. I got blown back against the pillar. Oh my god. Okay, so that was Rainbow Six Siege. I hope you enjoyed the video. It's a good thing I stopped recording when I did, because directly after that last game, we actually got disconnected from the Ubisoft servers. Hopefully there'll be more to come after this. I'll edit this one together tonight and throw it up for everybody's entertainment. Check out the other videos on my channel. Thank you very much for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. My name is Jaybberwocky. You're watching Vorpal Gaming. I'll see you in the next episode.